Everyone, today let us learn about error and its type. First, let's see what is error. So the error is nothing but the value of the difference between measured value and true value. So it's called error. Otherwise, uncertainty values are called error. Next one is types of error. So here three types of errors are present. So one is systematic error, another one is random error, next one is grass error. First, let us see what is systematic error. So here systematic error is nothing but the error within the system. So this error present constantly in the measurement. So it's called systematic error. These systematic errors are classified into many types. First one is instrumental error. Next one is imperfection in experimental technique or procedure. Third one is personal error. Fourth one is error due to the external causes. Last one is least count error. So first you will see one by one. First let us discuss about instrumental error. Instrumental error is nothing but when an instrument not calibrated properly at the time of manufacture. So instrumental error may rises. So for example, the meter scale whose end is run out, okay, so the result obtained will have error. This error can be corrected by using the instrument carefully. Next one is imperfection in the experimental technique or procedure. So this error rises due to the experimental arrangement, okay. So for example, while performing the experiment with the calorimeter, if there is no proper insulation, so here there will be radiation losses. So this result in the error is called imperfection in the experimental technique or procedure. Next one is personal error. Personal error is nothing but the error due to the person performing the experiment. Maybe due to the incorrected initial setting up of the experiment or carelessness of the person making the observation. This is called personal error. Next one is error due to the external causes. These external causes like change in temperature, humidity or pressure during the measurement may affect the result of this measurement. Next one is least count error. What is least? Least is nothing but smallest. Count is nothing but measurement. Okay. So what is least count error? Least count error is nothing but first, what is least count? Least count is the smallest value that can be measured by the measuring instrument. And the error due to this measurement is least count error. Oh my God, sir, I can't understand the least count error. Wait, my dear, let me complete, okay. So for example, in certain 15 centimeters scale, the smallest value can measure is 0.1 centimeter. It's called least count. Now let us understand the measure the length of the stick, right? This is, you consider this is the stick, the red line here indicated stick. This is a 15 centimeter scale, okay. Now let us understand the measure the length of the stick using the 15 centimeter scale, okay. Now if you observe the here actual value is actually it can be measured up to what, 15 meter only. This is the stick length. This is stick length, okay. Here actually it can be measured only for 1.4. this is one, then 1.4 centimeter only measured. The remaining minute gap cannot be measured because this gap is less than 0.1 centimeter, so it cannot measure, right? So this error, in this error is called least count error, okay. Next one is random error. Random error, it may rises due to the random and unpredictable variation in the experimental condition, right? Like pressure, temperature, voltage supply, etc. So error may also due to the personal error by the observer who performed the experiment. So the random error or sometimes called chance error. How can be calculated this error? So you take the formula. The formula is average, that arithmetic value of this measurement, okay. The arithmetic mean we will take, this is the formula for random error calculated, okay. Next one is grass error. Grass error is nothing but the error caused due to the totally carelessness of the observer. It's called grass error. For example, reading the instrument without setting it properly. Next one is taking the observation in wrong manner without bothering about the source of the error and the precautions. Third one, recording the wrong observation and using wrong value of the observation in calculation. These are all the class error. Thank you.